Today in this video, I will be going to explain how to calculate the lucky number of the vehicle. Let us start the video. In our daily life, vehicle plays an important role from morning to evening. That much importance is there for vehicle. For that vehicle, if you have a lucky number, that means lucky number helps in definitely to achieve the success and to achieve the growth of the success. And now we will calculate how to, discuss here how to calculate the lucky vehicle number. That means in a numerology, two systems are there, and Pythagoras and the Kabala system is there. But we will use the Kabala system to calculate the lucky numbers in numerology. Kabala system, that means for every alphabet we have 26 alphabets. For every alphabet we will give in one, we will give in the one number. That means A1, B2, C3, D4, E5, F8, G3, H5, I1, J1, K2, L3, M4, N5, O7, P1 and P8, Q1, R2, S3 and T4, U6, V6, W6, X5 and Y means 1, Z means 7. Like that, for every alphabet we are giving the one single number. For every alphabet, 26 numbers are there in the Kabala system. And for calculating the vehicle number, we have to take the numbers, and for calculating the numbers we have to take the numbers and we have to calculate the alphabets also. But most people, what they will do, the mistake means they will take the only numbers, that means only numbers they will count it, and they will leave the alphabets. That is the wrong method. Actual method is we have to count total from alphabet. In every vehicle number there is some alphabets also there. So we have to take it as the alphabets also we have to count, and numbers also we have to count. All we have to count, that means both we have to count, then only we will get the correct exact lucky number. So that means this is the simple technique, and now I will explain how to calculate the lucky vehicle number. I am taking one example here. That vehicle number is AP16BR1399. AP16BR1399. That means here just now I explained the Kabala system. A means 1, P means 8. This Kabala system sequence I will mention in the description. Then you will calculate the very easily. Then you will easily calculate your lucky vehicle number. That means A means 1, P means 8 and 16. This is same as the numbers. And B means 2, R means 2, 1399. If we add total, it will get us the 42. That means double digit number it will get. Again we have to make a split into single digit number. That means 4 plus 2 is 6. 6 is the lucky number. Like this we have to calculate. That means whatever number is there, your vehicle number, you have to write the all the, you have to see in the Kabala system, and you have to write it according to the Kabala system. Then if you get the double digit code, you have to convert into single digit. That is your lucky number. Like this you will calculate the lucky vehicle number. And now we will see the results. Now just now I explained about the how to calculate the lucky vehicle number. Now we will see the results. Suppose if you get vehicle number, lucky vehicle number as 1, what are the results we will see. Those who got lucky number 1, that means it is very lucky number. That means very lucky number of the vehicle. No accidents will occur for this lucky number 1. And mostly this lucky number 1, that means this number 1 will be mostly, they will use it for business. For those who are doing business, this lucky number is very suitable for them. Like this, this is the 1 is the very lucky person, 1 is the very lucky number for those who are doing the business. Now we will discuss about the lucky number 2. Those who got lucky number 2, that means while calculating the lucky number, those who got the lucky number 2, this lucky number 2 also very good number, but they will drive for unnecessary things. That means they will use the vehicle for unnecessary things only they will use mostly. And for business persons also too, those who got lucky number 2, those who are doing business also, this number is very suitable for them. That means 1 and 2 are very suitable for the business persons. And lucky number 3. Those who got the lucky number 3, that means those who, while calculating the Kabala system, those who get the lucky number as 3, that means it's a not lucky number. 3 is a bad number. First you have to remember that 3 is very bad number, and mostly if we use that, mostly accidents will occur. 3 is that much danger. And if you see last year Nandamuri Harikrishna Garu passed away, so in his vehicle also lucky number, if we calculate lucky number, it got us 3. So in his vehicle 3 it is repeated 2 times. Actually 3 is a bad number, just now I told, but in Nandamuri Harikrishna garu vehicle it is 3 is repeated 2 times. That means bad number it should not be repeated more than one time only bad, and it will not repeated more and more times in the vehicle. So 3 is a not lucky number and it is a very bad number. If we get mostly if we get lucky number as 3, try to avoid it, and because it will mostly accidents will occur and it is not suitable for business persons also. Those who are doing the business, lucky number 3 is not suitable for them. But this number 3 is suitable for those who have destiny number as 3, birth number as 3, according to the name, that persons only this 3 is suitable, not for all persons. Destiny number 3, birth number 3, that means 3, 12, those who born on 3, 12, 21, 30, like this, for them only it is suitable. For everyone 3 is not suitable for everyone. And 4, if we got lucky number as 4, we will see what happened. Okay, lucky number 4 is a very good number and no risk will be there for this vehicle. And those who got lucky. Now lucky number 4 means no risk will be there and this vehicle will stays for a long time and no repairs will occur, like lucky number 4. That means 4 is also a very good number. Now we will discuss about the 5. Those who got lucky number as a 5 for the vehicle, it also a very good number and it is suitable for business and no repairs will also occur, and mostly it is suitable for, definitely it will suitable for business purpose. Those who are doing business, it is very lucky number as a 5. That means they will achieve the success and no repairs will occur and everything will go smoothly. Now we will discuss about the 6. Those who got lucky number as a 6, this also a very good vehicle number. That means if you get result as a 6, this also a very lucky number. And but this number, those who get lucky number as a 6, definitely this number vehicle is very costly, and after purchasing this vehicle so much development will occur in your business. That means it is suitable for business also. That means those who got 6 number as a lucky vehicle number, and that means the vehicle also very costly, and after purchasing definitely you will see the growth in the business. That it is mostly suitable for the business. And lucky number 7. 7 is a bad number, and 7, that means it will give very bad results. That means mostly repairs will occur and long journeys will be there. Mostly they will prefer long journeys, and so much repairs will occur, and it might be chance to stolen the vehicle. That means it will not stay for a long time. If we those who got lucky number as 7, it will not stay for a long time. It is a very bad number, but this is suitable for only those who got birth number and destiny number. That means 7, 16 and 25, those who born on those days, for them only it is suitable, not for all. And 3 and 7 are very bad numbers. Now we will discuss about the 8. Those who got lucky vehicle number as a 8, it also very bad number. While calculating this lucky number of vehicles, only 3 numbers are very bad numbers. We have to see that 3, 7 and 8. Try to avoid these 3 numbers while purchasing the vehicle. That means if those who got lucky vehicle number as 8 means mostly repairs will occur and journeys also more, and if we purchase new vehicle also it will looks like a old one. Like that it will be there for the 8, those who having lucky vehicle number 8. That means mostly repairs will also occur, and just now I told, no, even if you purchase very costly vehicle also it looks like an old one. And finally lucky number 9. Those who got lucky vehicle number 9, it depends upon the destiny number, birth number, and according to the names only it will suitable, not for all. But in numerology, just now I said 3, 7, 8, these 3 numbers are very bad numbers. I try to avoid it, and if it should not be repeat again and again in the same number. That means 3, 3, 7, 8, that means 3, you just now I told 3, 3 is a bad number and again it is repeating. So we try to see not to repeat the bad numbers and try to avoid the bad numbers in your vehicle numbers 3, 7 and 8. I hope you will understand this video, and if you like this video, please like and subscribe my channel. Thank you.